described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Weston Woods presents The Magic School Bus. See stars.
How long can it take to make a model of the sun that plays Wait Till the Sun Shines, Nelly, when you wind it up?
Tim builds a mechanical sun.
There. You think DA's gonna like it?
She'll love it. It's the perfect present for her birthday.
Too bad she's sick and had to stay home today.
Keisha walks to the phone and answers it.
Hello?
How come you guys are still at school?
It's DA. We're waiting for Miss Frizzle. She's driving us over after her teacher's meeting.
Well, hurry. I want you to see my new telescope. It's really neat.
We'll be there soon. Bye.
Where is Miss Frizzle anyway?
Huh? The door bursts open and Miss Frizzle appears in a whirlwind of papers.
Oh, good afternoon, class.
Perfect timing, Miss Frizzle. Tim just finished DA's present.
Take a look, Miss Frizzle.
Tim slips on a screwdriver and drops the model sun.
Whoa! The present!
The model sun shatters to pieces.
Tim, are you all right?
I'm okay, but DA's present isn't.
What are we gonna do? It's too late to make another one.
The TV turns on, then plays a commercial.
Right here, right now, you can get the perfect gift from SSN, the Star Shopping Network.
Hey, check this out. It's one of those shows where you can call up and buy things.
And here's your host, the stellar seller himself, Horace Cope. Evening, folks. I'm Horace Cope, bringing you the perfect gift for someone you love. A star.
A star?
That's right, a star. A star from the vast reaches of the universe. And when you buy a star, you get to name it. Seriously, folks, I've only got 3 stars left. 1, 2, and 3. For the ridiculously low price of just $7 each.
That's it.
We'll all chip in a dollar and get DA her very own star.
Great idea.
Let's do it.
Tim collects money.
Wait a minute. Slow down. My grandma once bought a mop from the Home Mopping Network and it didn't mop. So I'm not spending my money on anything I haven't checked out myself.
But Keisha...
Keisha's right, Tim. We don't have to buy a star sight unseen.
We don't?
To the bus!
The children follow Miss Frizzle outside.
But what about DA's party? Stop! Wait, Uh-oh. I hate when this happens.
The bus is now a spaceship.
I'll give you a hand, Arnold. We're going star shopping.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.